Today, riots have erupted in southern...
It's the year 2032. Terrorist attacks and civil unrest span the globe. Your mission is to join U.S. Army soldiers and civilian scientists in designing new technologies to protect lives and defeat the threat. That's the scenario when you step inside the Army Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics Innovation Asset, a truck being transformed into a futuristic portal that will deliver students into the Army's high-tech world. The Edgewood Chemical and Biological Center, ECBC, is leading the design work with industrial designers, graphics artists, animators, computer scientists, and programmers.
We wanted to have some type of interactive game design element involved, much like you'd see at a theme park. That way we could have the kids and college students be able to be personally involved and active in the experience.
Warwick said they wanted the experience to be futuristic but real. He said they didn't want science fiction, they wanted modern, advanced technology the Army is currently working on. When completed, the vehicle will be split into three rooms. In the first room, the students are transported into the year 2032 through innovative design and a short video which sets the scene of the futuristic crisis. In room two, students get a mission briefing and work with Army officers, soldiers, and civilian scientists.
You are part of an Army team. You are going to design a new platform with new technologies to go and solve this crisis. You're going to save civilian lives, protect the environment, and confront the threat.
In room three, students will use interactive touchscreen displays and custom computer software.
They can design new platforms, technologies, and will be graded on a success rating on how they did using current day pros and cons of design and development that the research community in the Army does.
Warwick pointed out the project is a joint effort with eight different Army organizations. The Army will unveil the STEM asset during All-American Bowl Week, a national high school all-star football game in San Antonio, Texas, on January 7th. For Army Technology Live, I'm Dennis Neal.